हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव। दिस इज विजय कुमार। फ्रॉम टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग ए न्यू सीरीज ऑफ ट्यूटोरियल सेल्सफोर्स एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, वेयर यू कैन लर्न स्टेप बाय स्टेप गाइड फ्रॉम बिगिनिंग टू एडवांस लेवल ऑफ सेल्सफोर्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ए फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ सेल्सफोर्स एडमिन। सो हियर वी विल बी सी How to create a free Salesforce developer account in Salesforce platform. So, first we will be create a personal org in Salesforce developer platform. So, you need to fill some personal detail to create a developer account in Salesforce platform. So, first you need to fill a first name, last name, email, role, company, country, and postal code. Then check mark the checkbox. Then click on sign up. So after that you will be create a Salesforce developer account in Salesforce platform. So let me jump to my Salesforce, where we will create a live demo new user in Salesforce platform. Go to the developer.salesforce.com/signup, where you will be create a new developer org in Salesforce. So here a small form where you need to fill up your personal detail. So first name is, here I am creating my personal account in Salesforce platform. So my name is Vijay Kumar. So I am first name Vijay Kumar. My email ID takew3wave@gmail.com. Role, you need to select developer. Company, I am selecting takew3wave. Then country, India, select India. And postal code, so here I am filling first name, last name, email ID, role, company, country, postal code, writing a username takew3wave@gmail.com. So write your email ID here in the username, then check mark on the checkbox, then sign me up. Click here. Here is a open new window. Almost there, you need to check email ID to confirm your account. So let me open my Gmail account. In the box, refresh. Here I get email from Salesforce platform. Click here, and here you need to verify your account. So click on verify account button. Here you need to set the password. Try to put password minimum 8 character. Confirm password and here security question. Select any of picklist value. So here I am selecting childhood nickname. So my name is childhood, same Vijay, and change password. After set password, it will be redirected to the your developer org here. So now you can see my Salesforce credential has been created on Salesforce platform. Here I can write a Apex class, create a component, create a object field. So in the next lesson we will be see the configuration of Salesforce architecture. So let's see on the next lesson. Thank you so much.